Good morning, students. Today our topic is movie you have seen recently and liked. Movies are the important source of entertainment for people. Here I am going to talk about a Hindi movie Trapped, which I have seen recently. Last month, me and my family was traveling from Toronto to Amritsar by Air India. And while checking the list of movies in the flight randomly, I selected this movie. Trapped is a survival drama movie which is full of suspense. Very talented actor of Bollywood, Rajkumar Rao, played the role of Shaurya, who is a call center employee. Shaurya is in love with a girl and he plans to get married with his girlfriend Noori. He wants to start his life at a new place, so he wants to rent an apartment to accommodate his bride. In rush to find an affordable house, he rents an apartment in a huge building named Swag, which is facing some construction and legal issues. An old age watchman stationed in the building apartment, who is totally unaware about Shaurya, and even his girlfriend had no knowledge about his new accommodation. On the day of wedding, Shaurya locks himself in the apartment. The whole movie is based on the attempts of a trapped man who lives alone without food, water and electricity. He is totally disconnected from the outer world. He tries a lot to escape from the dreadful situation. Initially, he uses his blood to write help on some cardboards and throws outside, but he doesn't get any help from the people nearby. In the movie, he eats pigeons, ants, cockroach, and even he talks with the rats. His health is deteriorated due to the conditions of starvation, dehydration and isolation. One day he collects as much water as he can when it was raining outside. He manages to survive because of his courage. Many a times when he is about to lose his hope of survival, he gets some encouragement from the characters of imaginary world. And finally he escapes by cutting the metal grill of balcony. He is visited in the hospital by his girlfriend. But he feels very disheartened when he comes to know that his girlfriend has married to another boy. He tries to return to his normal life, but when he goes to his office, he is surprised to see that people in his office had not noticed his absence because they were busy in their own lives. I like this movie because I learned a lot from it. This movie teaches us that a person alone can do wonder and can beat all his problems only because of his courage, and self-motivation is very important, which becomes the cause of his survival.